Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Need for Speed Payback. I think episode 29 or 30, I'm not too sure. I will be able to check once I figure some things out. Now, let's see. I want to do a race. Now, I want to do this race over here. I've done it before. It is the $50,000 solar sprint, and I like doing it because it's fun to play with all the turns. And I also been working on this Dodge Charger. Well, maybe we'll take a little screenshot somewhere here. That looks good for the thumbnail. Right there. Somewhere right there. That's good. That's definitely good position in our car. Okay, so what I want to do is go over here. Let's do it. Start the race. Or maybe I'll use one of those screens there. See if this is fast enough to get past all these people. Get out of the way. Now, I hope you guys enjoy this episode. If so, definitely give it a thumbs up. And I think this car is quick enough. I might actually raise the car a little bit. So I hope we can actually win this race with this car. I've been working on this car ever since the last video I made of this. I think this track, I did this a whole bunch of times until I got like, I think $1 million. Not too sure. That was a close one. Well, we technically did hit, but it didn't make me fly around anywhere. This car actually sounds nice for a Dodge Demon. I guess you could say police version. I tried making everything look like a Dodge Hellcat. Whoa! Held it at 133, that looks good. Let me know, guys, what you guys want to see on Need for Speed Payback. you guys want to see more drift videos, more drag videos, you guys want to see, what is there, the other cross one where you get the cops on you, the sprint I think it's called, it's with Jess, so I can, we can do, Mac does the drifting, Tyler, this guy that I'm playing in now, does the racing and drag racing, and Jess does the, police pursuit stuff. We're actually doing pretty good. I'm glad. No major crashes. Not yet. Yeah, he didn't need that sign. I thought I told him to take it down. I took it down for him, free of charge. As long as I, said no major crash. There was a major crash. Well, I don't call it a major, but it may be a respawn. This thing is very, sticky. I mean, it grips to the ground good, but when you want to turn, like a sharp turn, you really can't. You gotta either e-brake it or slow down. .234 max? Nice. Alrighty, we should be able to win the race because I don't see them. Wow, that's a bad view of the car now. I was damaged the way. That was a nice drift. Real nice. And if I go to spawn at another, race, I will edit out the loading screen. This car is already fully maxed out, so I think all I gotta do is sell the part that they want me to sell. Yeah, no. Alrighty guys, we're at the next race. Let's see what it does. We're gonna use the same car, but why not? No, we're not gonna try not to hit any vehicles. No. Not worth it for me. It doesn't take off right away, but don't you touch me. Touch that car instead. Nope, you're gonna slam into that car. Okay. Go. get up there. Not worried, there's two laps, we're good. What a major flip. Now, I haven't used this car ever since I fully built it. The way it handles. I do have a Hellcat drift vehicle though. That was a nicer drifter on the corner. Oh, I hear them behind me. It's actually kind of freaky when it's actually an even race because of all the corners. Can't just get up and go, go, go! We just made it. I wonder if my other car will go better in this race. We can try it out. Nitrous and speed. I already have nitrous and speed. So. The Porsche. Because I think the Porsche is a better handling car than ours. Not when it comes to that. Seems it when I drove it last time. Thank you. actually doing better. Pretty sure. At least it's not like Need for Speed Pro Street where you get something to total your car. So now the finish line should be up here very shortly. Yes it is, final lap. Now they're pretty far back, I believe. Well, they're so far back I can't see them on my map. So. Now let's go down this corner. Try to pass this van. Not yet. I thought the finish line was right there. Yes, but no, it's not. It's not there. Okay, respawn and go. That's okay. In the other one. Nope. I could have let off throttle, but you know, full throttle. My car is toasted. It's a level 336, so I don't know how much horsepower this car can actually handle. Jump? Really? I don't want jump. I'm up to 304,000. Oh, come on. Really? Maybe we'll just do a little drift to end it off. Alrighty, I'll keep this one in. So guys, this will be the end of the episode. Thank you so much for watching. Like, subscribe, and comment. That really helped me out. Thank you so much. Have a great day. Peace.